dear student, I am your EBS teacher Shweta Divan. I am welcome you all in our first EBS class. Okay, you know, you all are aware that due to COVID-19 our study is not running smoothly. Okay, so school will decide, they will send you some videos. With the help of this video you carry on your study. So I am taking a first lecture of class 5th of EBS, that is chapter number 1, family and relationships. If we talk about family, that means the different people live together in a single house is called family, like mother, father, grandmother, grandfather, okay, brother, sister, they all are family. Okay, so in this chapter we are relate to our family and relationship. Hello, there is a student who introduced yourself as a Bhavna. Hello, I am Bhavna. Bhavna have a brother, and brother's name is Anshul. Okay. Bhavna, mother and father. Okay, mother and father, and her child is Bhavna and his brother is Anshul. During the summer vacation they go to their hometown. Where is his hometown? Hometown in Rajkot. You all know that Rajkot is in Gujarat. Okay, so in Gujarat my Bhavna's grandmother live in a Rajkot. Okay, I am repeating again, there is a mother, father and his child Bhavna. Okay, Bhavna is studying class 5th. His brother name is Anshul. Okay, they are the small family, mother, father and their two child. One is girl and another one is boy. Bhavna generally go to their grandparent house. Where is his grandparent house? In a Rajkot. They are going for enjoying their summer vacation from Rajkot. With his grandparents, their uncle and aunt live together. Uncle and aunt have two child, that Kanish and Gori. Okay, when the Kanishk and Gori are their cousins. Okay, Kanishk and Gori are their cousins. What is cousins? If we talk about cousins, cousins that means the child of other parent. That means like dada ji dadi hain, dada ji dadi ji ke jo dusre bua ke bacche ya fir chacha ke bacche jo hote hain, that is called cousins. Okay, so Kanishka and Gori are cousins of Bhavna and Anshul. और जब एक ही parents के जो बच्चे होते हैं, that is called siblings. Okay, that means Bhavna and Anshul are siblings. So they had enjoy a lot in a Rajkot. Enjoy, they have a company of cousins and they fun together and enjoy their summer holiday or in a Rajkot very happily. They also meet many relatives who had live there. They are with their age, known about their experiences and places from their hometown. They are give their experience and their enjoyable moment with us, with their cousins. So this is the small family of mother, father, Bhavna and Anshul. They are enjoying their summer vacation in their grandparents' house. With their grandparent, their uncle and aunt also live. There is two child of uncle and aunt, that is Kanish and Gori. Kanish and Gori is a cousins of Bhavna and Anshul, and Anshul and Bhavna are siblings. Okay, so I hope you are aware about the family relations. Now we are considering the next topic, knowing about relatives.
माय एल्डर आंट, वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट भावना. सो माय भावनाज एल्डर आंट इज मैरिड विथ लिव विथ हिज हस्बैंड इन मुंबई. दैट मीन्स भावनाज एल्डर आंट दैट मीन्स फादर सिस्टर दैट दैट वी कॉमनली कॉल्ड बुआ. बुआ मैरिड विथ हर हस्बैंड दैट मीन्स फूफाजी ऑफ भावनाज लिव इन अ मुंबई. हर हस्बैंड माई अंकल इज अ कंप्यूटर इंजीनियर इन मुंबई. ओके दैट मीन्स हर हस्बैंड एंड हर अंकल दैट मीन्स फूफाजी एंड अंकल बोथ आर कंप्यूटर इंजीनियर इन मुंबई. दे हैव टू चाइल्ड उत्सव एंड रूमी. दे हैव टू चाइल्ड उत्सव एंड रूमी. ओके दैट मीन्स बुआज चाइल्ड दैट उत्सव एंड रूमी. माई यंग आंट इज मैरिड टू आर्मी ऑफिसर. देन हिज नेक्स्ट बुआ दैट मीन्स छोटी बुआ इज मैरिड विथ आर्मी ऑफिसर. She live with her family in Ambala. Okay, and she live in with her family in Ambala. They have two child, Siddhant and Netish. See the Siddhant and Netish. I have not seen them for past 2 years. So my grandfather took out an album from his almira and show me their recent photo. Okay, because. His uncle in army. Due to that, Bhavna not meet every year to his younger aunt. So, his dadaji, that means grandfather, introduce him to his cousins, Bua's childs, with the album. See in a diagram, Bhavna and its grandfather both are enjoying to look at the pictures. Okay. Shifting from one place to our next topic, so shifting from place to place, that means migration. Migration, if we talk about migration, that means placement from one place to another. That means due to some reasons, if people move from one country or one city to another city, that is called migration. So if we talk about migration, one day all of us sat around our grandfather. We want to know more about our family. One day Bhavna and his cousins sit with their grandfather and try to knowing about the past of their family. My grandfather said that he was born and brought up in Lahore. Lahore is now in Pakistan. He completed his schooling in Lahore in 1947. That means his grandfather lived in Lahore. Lahore is presently in Pakistan. In which year? 1947. India became independent and was patriotic end. The entire family had migrated, leave their home from Lahore to new place. Okay, new place, that means Rajkot. Now where they leave Rajkot, Lahore to Rajkot. They had to all their longing and property in Lahore. He said that entire family faced many problems reaching Rajkot. That means at that time when they reach Rajkot, they are facing many problems. They had spent many days in tent, school building, etc. Due to the migration, they do not have any house. So they live where they live. They live in a tent or school buildings. There was storage of food and drinking water, and the sanitary condition was poor. At the time, they do not have a sufficient amount of food and sufficient amount of water. There is also some issues related to sanitary condition. My grandfather said that he got help from local people and government to set up a small business. At the time, due to the economic issues or economic crisis, their grandfather is take a help to government and start up new small business. The family was big. There were several members in the family. My grandfather and their son, that means the father and two uncles and two daughter, they lived in a small houses. Okay, due to the economical crisis or new place of migration, Bhavna's grandfather do not have a sufficient amount of money. Due to this, they live in a small houses. There is a two aunt and three brothers of their grandfather. So how they live together happily and converted into a big family.
Our today's topic, family and its relationship, is completed. We are now aware about our family. Now in next class, we are discussing about migration, immigration and transfer. Okay, in our next class, what we discuss? We discuss immigration and transfer. So, write down your homework. Your homework at your home, write down in your copy. Your homework is homework. Your homework is make a family tree. Okay, make a family tree. Okay, write down your homework. Your homework is make a family tree in your homework diary. Or you also paste some pictures with that. Okay. Now we meet soon in our next class. Till then, have a nice day. Goodbye, student.